Hello and welcome back to Gab Official. Today I'm going to show you how to reset your A service light on this Renault Zoe.
As you can see, it's got service required on it. It's only got a phone button there. You can see you have to scroll to the car, right there. You scroll up and down. Scroll up. As you can see, that's the service menu. Press the OK button. Remember pressing on. As you can see, that's all done. Just come up from here. I'm going to start the vehicle up. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe for further content on my channel. Stay blessed. Keep on rolling. Boom.